Number six.
You see it?
There. Is there something moving?
Yeah.
I think I got a little flutter.
Robert, turn that light off.
Sorry.
We need dark.
Okay, number six. Action. Let's try number one.
Okay, go back to where you were.
There he is, a little bit. Oh, there he was. Did you see that one?
Yeah.
Oh, he's trying to push. They're trying to bust out, man. They're trying to get through that membrane. Insane in the membrane. All right, I got the wrong end. Like, where's the air pocket? Oh, there it is. Oh, he's moving down there. We've got a drip of water on it. Oh, did you see that?
No, your hand's in the way. You moved your whole body.
Oh, he's trying to push through.
All right, go get another one.
That was number two.
Cool.
Okay, now we're on number five. Number five is the wax repair guy.
Robert, you want to see?
I'll shoot.
Oh. Oh, there it was. Did you see that?
No.
Wow. Number five's doing fine.
Okay, another one.
Here's our wax repair guy. And number 10.
Wow, I can't believe how big these air pockets got overnight. Oh, there he was. Number 10, I think, is probably... I'd be willing to bet this one. Oh, there he goes.
There it is.
I'd be willing to bet that number 10 is one of the youngest eggs. I'm thinking we might want to get him closer to the heat. What are we going to name all these ducks? This is number 4. There he is. Can you see that on the camera?
Yeah. Okay, get another one.
That's it.
Okay.
That's all of them. Push the red button on the corner.
I didn't see a red button.